I don't know why it picks the locations it does. No, let's just broadcast from Singapore. That seems like a good thing to do. I get my XSplit up, got my chat room. Digging in my old game files from games I played like 4 or 5 years ago, and I found this little gem. If I remember right, I don't think I ever beat this on normal. So naturally, we're gonna play on Lunatic. So, oh, rage abound. Oh dear, there's no way this can end well. There's absolutely zero chance I'm gonna come out of this. You don't know what you're talking about. Alright. Oh, we got a person. Hello, and welcome to the stream. This is probably going to get me to rage pretty hard. Because this game is something else. Oh, dear. Well, we got someone, so let's start her up. Because we don't need sanity. This is gonna be bad. Okay, we got our choice. We got Sophia, we got Marisa, and we got Reimu, and I have no idea who to play as. Crap. I got nothing. Shoot. Let's see. She loses the least amount of cherries. I don't know what that means. But has the largest graze area. Okay. She has the lowest auto collection boundary and lowest threshold for maximum item value. And then Reimu has the smallest hitbox and the longest order of life and death. So she probably is the balanced one. She's the high risk one, and she's the easy mode. Think. Who am I gonna play? I'm gonna play Sakuya. Oh god, more choices. Illusion or time. Shit snacks. Let's do illusion, because who doesn't want an ability called Jack the Ripper? Alright. Stage one. Something. I can read one of those characters. The little swirl around thing was no. This is already bad. I'm already dying. Okay, so getting a little stronger. Oh god. It's not even bad yet, and the bullets are everywhere. Things and stuff. Oh dear, this is bad. This is chaos. Crap. Oh, stop it. Okay, who are you? You are Seer now. Oh god. Rage. Fuck. There's so much to dodge. Huh? I don't know what to do. There's too many things! Okay, I'm just gonna bomb my way through that. Fuck you. Okay, that was pretty badass. I was like throwing knives everywhere. Oh god! Things and stuff and just more things and more stuff. Oh god. Oh god. What did I do? Oh crap. Oh dear. They're everywhere. I don't know what the. Oh, death. Just too much to dodge. Why did I pick Lunatic? Why? Throw the knives. I remember there being something about the border of life and death, and if you use like a bomb right before you get hit, you're safe. But I'm really bad at that, as you probably already guessed. Oh god. Pretty good. Supernatural order. I have no idea what that was. Okay now. Things have leveled out. I think we're doing alright. Oh dear. Okay. Alright. Killing the small fry is so pointless. That's not it. I wish someone pulling strings would show up already. Pulling strings. What fun. Ah, so you're the one? Well then, without delay. No, wait. I'm the mastermind, but I'm normal. I can't do these characters. I don't even know who they are. Mastermind or normal doesn't matter. Don't you think this situation isn't normal to begin with? Snow crystals are larger in the past years, 3 times larger. That's true. On top of that, there's a freaky flying maid coming towards me. Yeah, that too. I get it. I understand. Oh god! Death. Wow, I'm already out of lives. Man, I'm not even past stage one. Nope. Dodge. Death. God, what is she doing? Stop it! Don't do that, that's bad things. Yeah, I'll challenge again. Oh god, they keep coming. They're not stopping. Oh god, they're everywhere. Possible to dodge all this. Okay, so we got that far. What? Okay. So she's kind of throwing things at me. Oh, shit. Throwing so many things at me. Throwing things at me. Okay, still have no idea what that supernatural order is. Okay, so we're good. We survived by some odd miracle. And it just gets worse. I probably could have reacted there, but you know. Not like I have a finite amount of lives or anything. Oh my Christ. I might have bit off more than I can chew here. I would never beat the game on normal. Here I am attempting on Lunatic. Probably considerably good opportunity. We're gonna follow through on this. We're gonna follow through until the game kicks me out. She continues just to get through stage one. I think we'll be alive here. Dodge to the side. There's so many things. Oh, okay. That must be like the border life and death thing. Like, where I got death sound. Okay, so we're gonna go find the next boss, because that's what we do. We're a completely moe flying maid, so we're just gonna go fight bosses. So now we're at a village. Okay. Oh god, and it's already starting. Oh god, it's just everywhere. It's everywhere. Panic! Chen. Who's Chen? What? It's so easy to lose yourself in this game. Oh dear god, I should have died by all rights. Oh god, they're everywhere. They're everywhere. Please quit this. Balls are terrifying. Oh god, oh god. I probably didn't need to do that, but it's probably better than the alternative. Everywhere. Oh jeez. It's not even the bosses that are really getting me. Like, the mid-boss was... I don't know if she only got me once. Maybe twice? It's the little guys that are starting to add up. They're just all over the place. All over the place. This is bad. This is so bad. Oh, Jesus Christ! Where did that come from? Okay, so, I guess we're looking for Spring. And there's a kitty girl. Why is there a kitty girl? Oh god, euthanasia jokes? Wow, this is decidedly more darker than it appears. It's like, okay, it's cute girls firing lasers at each other. And then just joke about euthanasia. Okay. That's a bang. I don't see a way to dodge this. Just kind of firing in the blank over that floor. Why is she doing it? What is she doing and why is she doing it? Oh god, oh my god. Please quit that. I was out of bombs. Okay. Shit. There's just everything everywhere. Oh my god. Death. So much death. Grab the thing. Don't panic. It's just, you know, everything on the screen can kill you. Bombs are the best kind of bombs. Oh god. They're actually kind of right behind. Oh jeez. They're just hitting everywhere. I swear. The other bullets are just there to make you lose track of the ones that can actually hit you. Oh god. They're everywhere. Would shower you an ordinance, they weren't kidding. Because it's like I'm threading needles between getting through some of these. Shit. So, stand still! Just stand still and let the knives enter your flesh. That. No. What is she doing? Oh my god, what is she doing? Please stop it. Please stop. I don't know what to do with this. I don't know how I got through that. There's so many things. Oh god, there's so many things. Oh god.